Oh, hi, Rachel. No, everything's fine. I'd love to, but I can't. I have group tonight. Okay. Yeah, another time for sure. Okay. Great. Bye.
Last week, somehow I ended up at my sister's house, and I was just so angry and shouting I wanted to see my dad. She had to sit me down and tell me 7 times how he was dead. I still have no idea how it got there.
Thank you for sharing with us, Shellen. Welcome, Devin.
Hi, sorry I'm late.
It's quite all right. Is there anything you'd like to share with us this evening?
Right now, it just helps to listen, just to listen. Thanks.
Would anyone else like to share with us?
Oh, hey, shithead.
Hey.
Where's mom and dad?
They left for work a few hours ago.
Oh, what time is it?
About 1:30.
Oh, wow. I must have slept like a rat.
How was group last night?
It was good. It was good.
Yeah, did you share anything this week?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Devin, how did you get home last night?
Can we not do this, please?
You don't remember, do you?
Do you know what it's like to wake up every morning not knowing where you are, how you got there, or what year it is?
Every Saturday morning, Devin,
No, you have no idea because you weren't in the car when it went off the road. Look, my memory's getting better. I mean, it's obviously getting better. I can remember that we've had this conversation, like a million times. I can't keep having this conversation with you. I just can't.
Devin, what year is it?
What?
What year is it?
It's 2009, okay? I was released from the hospital 6 months ago.
11.
What?
It's 2011. Mom and Dad were talking to your counselor the other day, and he said that you haven't shared anything in weeks. You were getting better.
Well, when everyone's ready, we can begin. Who would like to go first?
I'd like to go, if that's okay.
Yeah, sure, whenever you're ready.
Hi, my name's Devin. I didn't want to come here. I tried to convince myself that I was fine and my memory was back to normal. About a year and a half ago, I was in a car accident, which left me with severe cognitive impairment. There are times I wake up thinking it's an entirely different year. Relationships I can't remember and feelings that I can no longer feel. I don't know if I can explain what it's like to wake up and have everything be different. I guess you guys know a little about this. I'm scared. I'm scared that I'll never remember the moments people tell me about, and that I'll just end up memorizing the details people tell me. But I'm here, and I'm accepting it. But will it always be like this?